Treat heart failure with just one injection. Scientists have successfully restored heart function in pigs with heart failure using genetic modification. This therapy will be clinical trials in humans next year. New opportunity for people with heart disease. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, nearly 6 million adults in the United States suffer from heart failure. Among them, at least half of the patients died within 5 years after the diagnosis. So any progressive treatment found in the field is invaluable, because it can save millions of lives. This year, the UK has launched a program to help people with heart failure with donated hearts. In October, scientists succeeded in rehabilitating sick pigs. These findings are especially important for the future of heart disease treatments, since the hearts of pigs and humans are very similar. In 2018, the first clinical trial of treatment for heart failure in humans will be conducted and is expected to last for several years. Previously, by 2015, Celladon's biotechnology company has been trying to create heart disease treatments that are unsuccessful. Since then, Dr. Roger J. Hayar, co-founder of Celladon and a professor at Icahn School of Medicine in Mount Sinai, has developed a new form of treatment involving gene therapy. Conclusions from recent pig trials have laid the groundwork for human trials that Hayar plans to do next year. Researcher Hayar and his team treated 13 pigs with severe heart failure, 6 pigs were treated for gene therapy, and the other 7 were injected with a fake saline solution. Results of pigs treated with gene therapy reduced left ventricular heart failure by 25%, left atrial 20%, at the same time, 10% reduction in heart disease. Since the pig's heart is the same size as the human heart, we can expect to see similar changes in patients with heart failure, once the test is performed. Improved gene therapy. New therapies developed by American physicians affect a phosphatase 1 regulated gene, a protein found in large numbers in patients with heart failure. Having too many of these proteins interfere with your heart rate. After identifying the molecular targets that exist in all patients with heart failure, physicians can cure all, not just those with specific genetic mutations. Genes are introduced into an artificial virus, which is then passed to the femoral artery, which directs the heart muscle to restore the missing protein in the affected organ. The goal of the scientists is to treat heart failure with just one injection. Although clinical trials in 2015 have failed, Hayar is still optimistic about the new gene therapy. He said that the method not only restores the heart muscle, but can also promote the cardiac contractions properly. For pigs and human clinical trials to come, the method will be adjusted so that the gene can be more effective when injected into a large artery. Walter Koch, director of the Translational Medicine Center at Temple University, said, "This new study shows a great deal of potential. Although promising therapies are promising, how much does the patient have to pay?" According to the MIT Technology Review, the prices of the 4 gene therapies currently licensed, 2 European therapies and 2 US therapies, are high, so there is reason to believe that new therapies are also available. Will be very expensive.